alcohol and chem-free alternative for a safe graduation night. The planning begins well before each student's senior year. This is just one of the many events that raise funds for Project Graduation.
A huge thank you goes out to all our sponsors, from the businesses to individuals that helped support today's silent auction, thank you. To all the businesses that helped provide today's clothing for the fashion show, thank you. Their generosity means that our seniors have fashionable, current, stylish outfits to model. If you see any of the clothing that you like, please visit them. If you're out and about and see any of the businesses from the silent auction or fashion show, let them know how much we appreciate their support. The silent auction will be open. It was just open now, but it'll also be open during intermission, so bid high and bid often. The auction will end at the end of intermission. There will also be a donations-only concession stand table during intermission. Again, thank you for coming. We hope you enjoy the show. There are a couple of additions to the program. Due to the excitement for the show, we had a few additional students wanting to wear formal wear. So those include Hunter Johnson, Griffin Gingrich, and Stephen Smith. Again, enjoy. First we have coming up Macy's. Here comes Liam. Liam is prepared for any weather this spring and summer with this lightweight stone-colored jacket from Levi's. When the weather clears, you can find Liam wearing this popular cotton long-sleeve green shirt from Ralph Lauren. Levi jeans to round out the smart look for any graduating senior. Now Liam is going to be emceeing.
Hello everyone. Next up we have Emma Kane. Emma looks great in this casual outfit from Macy's, which consists of a cherry leather jacket, while the tank top is artistically ripped in the scar jeans. Next, Hunter Johnson. Hunter is welcoming spring with a handsome brown gray blue shirt, sporting just the right amount of flowers for any occasion. He chose to accent the landscape of this popular denim supply collection shirt with a slate blue t-shirt from the Marin collection. Always versatile to any wardrobe are these tan Levi's from their 514 collection. Hunter was at ease finding all these clothes of Macy's. Next, Sydney Kane. Sydney is wearing this casual outfit provided by Macy's, which is made up of a loose-fitting black top with open shoulders. Paired with the gold and beaded necklace, the top has a more relaxed look. Paired with this distressed jeans, this outfit is comfortable and stylish. Next up, Gwen Dominguez. Gwen is wearing a casual, comfortable ensemble. She is a white cotton blend shirt layered with an olive green vest and black jeans. This outfit is perfect for hanging out after school, strolling around the old fort, or going on a safari. Just be careful of those lions. You can find this outfit in the beauty department at Macy's. Next up, we'll have Gwen and Lucy.
Here comes Owen Jones with the newest green line from the Doctor's Collection at Macy's. They wear jeans but look like khakis, making these broken-in rose-colored doctors the ideal choice for casual afternoons for late-night jam sessions. Owen helps broadcast his unique style with a modern pair of this button-down cotton shirt from American Rags, which he confidently pairs with a versatile doctor's pants. Looks like he'll have no trouble staying in style this summer. Any spring occasion with this black skirt accented with hand-stitched flowers. This brand new women's collection is so versatile that you can go from day to night by adding the same flowing cotton shirt to none other than the Free People collection. Jeffrey, simply go off and give me a outfit. Alicia Curry is wearing a pair of slightly distressed skinny jeans rolled at the bottom of the pants. She is paired with a green army jacket and a flowy floral top. This outfit is perfect for a day out.
nautical touch to this soft t-shirt by American Men. Community wanted to allow them to get their trip and finish the all wearing the popular 514 straight leg jeans from Levi's at Macy's. Ariana Rotolo's outfit is perfect for a full summer evening. This cotton baby doll shirt goes comfortably over Ariana's skinny ankle-length Levi jeans from Macy's. Known as the back of this urban sleeper's favorite with a flattering twist. This fun summer shirt is from the popular Free People collection at Macy's.
Logan McCarthy is sporting a green lightweight military jacket that is perfect to keep her warm on the cool spring nights. She has on a delicate white eyelet over her shoulder top that goes well with her soft metallic wide leg pants. To go with the pants, she has a matching layered necklace that adds a little more sparkle to the outfit. Morgan Rand is looking bomb diggity in her gold ultra-thin bomber jacket. Underneath, she has on a cool white linen tank and a matching gold and white stone necklace. Her jeans are the featured hyphen, embroidered jeans with just a touch of metallic spark. Looking great, ladies.
Finn Zeckman, Hawaii, get ready, here comes Finn in his matching peach pineapple shorts and peach pineapple shirt. He's too cool for those Urban Outfitters shades. His baseball hat says, no problem, a perfect statement for a guy like Finn. You know the little scratch, crazy, and totally in, Finn is wrong. Next up we got Ella Jar. Keep your eyes peeled for Ella's attire. She went bananas for this outfit in Urban Outfitters. Ready to take on summer with a button-up denim banana skirt, adding a pop of red with her one-piece tank top. The denim jacket is perfect for breezy Portland nights. Catch y'all a walk in the old port with brown sandals and hipster sunglasses. Next up is Anthony Salafi. Here's Anthony walking around downtown Compton, showing off his street fashion with Ice Cube. His retro rap apparel look consists of distressed slim cutoffs with a modern Zebra bomber jacket. He's ready to bust out a right zapper any moment. Next up is Amelia Batman. The street girl takes up her look like Amelia's outfit from Urban Outfitters. The sporty blue skirt is topped with a white fitted off the shoulder shirt. It's super comfortable. She's added the Chinatown vibe with the red embroidered dragon jacket, strolling around in those high top white chucks. She's ready for some more fashion. Next up we have Jay Gaines. Jake's outfit can work for camping, hanging out with the guys after lacrosse, or even a night out at the movies. He's wearing black distressed Bermudas with a distressed plaid and rugged fit shirt, because he's a rugged guy. Wearing a camping baseball outfit, he's even ready for Coachella. Next up is Molly Skeffington. Spring has sprung with Molly. She's wearing a silky, sleeveless flower shoe dress with a peach cotton jersey. A great outfit for brunch, a walk around the old court, or having coffee at CIA. Molly is ready for strong and full back in New York City, a shot at the same street for a Next up is Erica Madison. Erica's wearing a shimmery pink top over a black one-piece tank, with dark olive caps, including detailed seam. This is a perfect Friday night out over the town outfit, especially with the strike of these sneakers. Take a look at her. She's hanging out with her short sleeve baseball tee and her cool button up denim skirt. The denim button has a spot on for having fun summer lives. She's ready for that time of her life. And don't overlook the round reflective glasses and scrappy sandals. Thank you, Urban Outfitters.
Perfect under the old school zip jacket, like a flat. And just in case it's too much sound, I've also prepared a bowl of these
striped wrist, mock neck tank. In case of chill, she has her go-to long white cardigan to keep her warm. Taylor's look is perfect match to go with her friend Ross. Evelyn Gandy is for sure ready for summer. And this, she's sporting weather cheap shorts topped with a maroon blazer cut out flower top. When the sun starts to go down, Evelyn will be ready to take off her heart-shaped shades and rock this tan leather jacket that makes the outfit ready for night adventures. Ready to join the game in the sun with this spring yellow and purple floral dress. The ruffled top on the dress looks great under the classic light-colored jean jacket. Now it is time to go pick some flowers to match the ensemble.
Outside. guarantee we'll see her wearing this at Reggae 70 on Peace Island this summer. Woo! Also back from the trip to Mexicali, Sophia Romano was showing her funky style on this wild flower girl with matching perfect tie-dye leggings, the velour rimmed hat, sunglasses to complete the outfit. You won't find her in the library. Check your local coffee shop for a poetry reading. Has found her inner hippie chick in this lime green India curl cut cotton long sleeve shirt with jersey blend leggings. The dyed hair of a mud bean tie dye cardigan that she's layering on a certain print of human death. Peace out, Abby. Free Boy is sporting a bright and cherry yellow tie dye tee under a Nepalese button shirt with a Maharashi Nehru collar. On her way to the Taj Mahal, these Avraj granny shorts won't get her stopped by security. This nod to the Beatles' yellow submarine phase is colorful and fun. Hare Krishna! Hare Krishna! Julia Stanton is over the rainbow in this athia mud knee dress and watercolor tie-dye leggings. The Lollipop Guild will break out in song with ACB's stunning circle glasses. Watch out, wicked witch of the West, if Julia can outrun your flying monkey. Grace Lee has all the angles covered in this rainbow-painted artistic jersey tunic. Her inner rock star has the VIP backstage pass of style and comfort. Matching colorful accents on sleeves and hem complete the scene. Her style of watery blue tie-dye tights give her the power to leap into the mosh pit with confidence. She is our jukebox hero. Emma Jones might just jump out from behind a moss-covered 100-year-old gnarly tree in this Sherwood forest with this comfy, cute outfit. This velour zippered hoodie is embellished by talented Nepalese artisans. Their raised stitching, active beak, and soft sweet finish makes this tunic a perfect pairing with a black hoodie shirt and watercolor tie-dye leggings. Look out, Robin Hood, here comes your Marion. Ella Piper, in a flashback to the 60s, exhibiting a mud-knee tie-dye technique on dark cloth. In unmatched comfort, this tunic flowing pants outfit brings us back to the rainbow connections and paper style. Competing with the headband and shades, you can freestyle on the dance floor, frolic through Daisy Fields, or enjoy ultimate comfortness while conquering the world. Sophie McNally is ready to be one for the beaches of Bali in this Hawaiian watercolor tie-dye swing dress from Indonesia. She's rocking a pair of retro Junebug sunglasses and matching watercolor tie-dye leggings. What should she choose, hunting in the woods of Maine or flying to Paris first class in this awesome ensemble? You can find this and other beachwear at Mexicali Blues. Grace Goodwin is ready to tour with the dead in this multi-hue green velvet trim top, embellished with embroidered flowers and grittily detailed. These sophisticated and graceful palazzo pants and rainbow linen sunglasses will effortlessly take her to the trucking from Nepal to Thailand or wherever the latest cover band is playing. Katy Perry is a fire, ready to hypnotize the whole senior class with this mesmerizing graphic detail top. This back-end garment is waxed, dyed, and finished with artistic swirls and curlicues and is layered over a tricky scarlet begonia tie-dye tee. The silky paisley shorts are comfy and cool, but not as cool as their hairpin turtle cap. This outfit will have the left shark grouping in time for music. Thank you so much, Mr. Calvin. Next up, we will have a 20-minute intermission before the formal wear part of our show starts. Thank you. Now for the second part of the show, the formal wear. Tuxedos on Broadway is proud to be the men's formal company of choice for the 20th year. Tuxedos on Broadway has donated well over $10,000 to Project Graduation and in kind service over this time period. We are very excited
to offer 12 new styles and colors this year. We have tuxedos in many different colors available, such as cobalt blue, navy, burgundy, light grays, steel grays, charcoal, heavy gray, gray plaid, and of course, red riot red. We also have 8 new shirt colors available. So please reserve your tux soon. Remember, all tux rentals are discounted $40, and we will donate $10 to the project graduation for each rental. See you soon. First up, we have Julia Stanton. Julia is the picture of sophistication in this maroon-colored knit column gown by Michelle. Elegant and sleek, she is definitely ready to dance the night away. The choker is a lovely accent to the dress and gives the illusion of being a separate accessory, but it is actually attached by bag straps. It's one of the hottest trends this evening. This dress is available at David's Bridal. Owen Doan. Owen is in his lilac shirt, and this is a gray hands-hold tuxedo, both found exclusively at Tuxedos on Broadway. Looks great. Next up, Jake Angel. Jake is styling in a tan alluring tuxedo with his ivory microfiber shirt and matching vest. Tie-dye shoes. And Dan Woodhouse, a gray polka dot vest, and they're showing under the Ralph Lauren tuxedo. The black tuxedo is sure to be very popular after all. Sophia Cummings and Erica Mattinson are both modeling another hot trend this season, the two-piece ball gown. Sophia sparkles in her aqua strapless gown. The sweetheart is encrusted with gems and sequins while it softly holds to a skirt that appears to float below. Simply gorgeous. Meanwhile, Erica looks perfectly elegant in her white gown. The gold floral lace top is perfectly has an immense skirt.
And she's gone.
Sophia Romano. Sophia is ready to dance the night away in this navy blue sleeveless short dress from David's Bridal. The lace detail gives it the perfect element of sophistication. Crystal beaded waist is simply stunning. Looks beautiful, Sophia. Abby Richardson. She is welcoming spring in a sleeveless floral print dress from Urban Outfitters. The sweetheart necklace is extremely flattering and very stylish. Next up, Amelia Pappy. Amelia looks beautiful in this vivid navy jersey dress from Macy's. This halter style dress is fitted waist and accented with a bit of sparkle, which makes it an event dress that has a perfect calm choice for a lady. Anthony Salafia, a bold fashion statement, is on display with Anthony's gray tuxedo jacket, black slim fit pant, and red shirt. Wow. And Kobe girls, elegant in the traditional black tuxedo by the regular look in a fun colored vest. Look how stunning Serena McKenzie is in her paisley printed gown in navy and white. The deep V-necked sleeveless compliments the shirt and looks amazing. I'm guessing you'll wear this dress again, Serena. Abby Donahue is dressed for a night on the town in this halter style topped gown. The sparkle sequins top with a keyhole detailing is the perfect accent in the straight flowing sheath skirt. You look amazing, Abby. Isn't Grace White stunning? In this pale blue sheath dress, the cap lace sleeves add intricate detail to the plated bottoms. While this dress is gorgeous from the front, and the lace detail on the back is absolutely beautiful as well. Give us a twirl, Grace. This dress is available from David's Bridal. Taking the stage, we have Ella Piper in a flowing coral gown with crystal accents. This dress welcomes spring. Now we have Holly Girl, who's another MC.
All right, next up we have Sydney Kane and Emma Kane. Sydney Kane looks wonderful in this navy blue dress from Blondie Nights by Stacey Skyler. The dress has a delicate high collar with sheer and beaded designs on the front and sides. Along with the designs, this dress sports an open back. This elegant dress was provided by Macy's. Emma Kane is wearing this stunning gown, which can be found at Macy's. What makes it a crowd stopper is its sleeveless sheer corset top, embroidered with its gold designs leading down to the solid wine color bottom, with a high dress slit going up to the mid-thigh. Alicia Curry is wearing a floor-length black gown. This gown is styled with gold detailing on the bodice as well as a V-neck design and mesh around the waist. It is also available in navy blue at Macy's. Jasmine will leave you speechless in this peach floor-length dress from Macy's. Notice the embroidered flowers scattered over the entire gown. The overlay top gives this stunner added elegance to the evening, which can be worn off the shoulder or easily covered. Macy's carries Does this dress look familiar? It should. Gwen Zelmino loved this dress so much, she bought it early at Macy's and wore it to the Spring Fling Dance this past Friday night. She is wearing a dark navy blue cocktail dress with a silk cotton blend top and a silk skirt with lace overlay. As you can see, the lace overlay has intricate designs. Gwen loved this dress because she could twirl in it. And check out Erin Holland. She looks beautiful in this full-length, all-lace amethyst gown by A5. This dress is classic and vintage all at the same time. You can too, just stop by Bonton and try it on. The silver belt and scalloped edges of this gown make this mermaid style dress a showstopper. The simple bow in the back is the perfect finishing touch to this gown. Shoes by Nina are also from Bonton. And Camille Lejeune has an all light gray shirt and is a perfect accent under the steel gray Allure tuxedo. A matching vest and bow tie complete the look. Looking great, everyone. Ariana Rotolo starts her evening with this royal blue sapphire dress from Macy's. From the Adriana Pavel line, this beautifully scalloped front allows for free movement when Ariana hits the dance floor. Accented with a beaded waistband, this spaghetti strap dress will light up any purple. And Liam Payne is sporting a slim-fit coat and pants. The pink vest and tie hints that spring is just around the corner. And Molly Skeffington will be the belle of the ball on this high, low, floral printed satin strapless ball gown by Betsy and Adam. It definitely says spring has arrived. And it's not only beautiful, but also practical, as this dress has side pockets to hold any prom night essentials. Anything in your pockets, Molly? This dress is available at David's Bridal. Griffin Gingrich is wearing a bright red vest and tie, accented by John's tuxedo. This traditional fitting tuxedo is available in sizes 34 to 64. Hunter Johnson is wearing this Joseph Bouts slim fit tuxedo and looking terrific over the coral reef colored vest and tie. Looking great, everyone. And back at it again are Emma and Sydney Kane. Emma Kane looks great in this dress provided by Macy's. The neon royal blue dress is elegant, and what makes this gown so alluring is its high dress slit going to mid-thigh. The exquisitely placed gemstones adorn the neck down to the waist, separated by symmetrical cuts on the torso. Sydney Kane is wearing a vivid red dress from Emerald Sunday, P-Glam in style. Tight formed across the front, cut short sleeves, and a slit. This gorgeous dress was provided by Macy's.
Next up, we've got Jessica Whitley. Jessica Whitley doesn't look too gorgeous. What? Doesn't she look gorgeous? In this two-piece floral gown. Her bottoms up. The blue silky top is a modern style, and the skirt is just blossoming in the sun. This beautiful dress is by Secret Hearts, and it's sure to melt a lot of hearts. Shoes are by Nina. Do look beautiful, Jessica. We've also got Cole. A jean, black, slim fit tuxedo is worn by Cole.
And they're gone.
Next up is Taylor Lane. Taylor Lane ready for a night in the town in this black, plush, full-length evening gown. The dress is a halter neck style with spaghetti strings. With so many sequins, this dress sparkles from head to toe. The stunning dress is by Trixie, and the shoes are by Nina. Stuff by Bonton shot this look. Thank you, Taylor, you look amazing. You've also got Ross. Ross looks fantastic with his creamsicle colored vest and tie. The slim fit Joe about is bound to be a thing. Doesn't Emily look fantastic? Doesn't she look stunning? In this two-piece lace top hat. The blue and white floral blue dress is so springy that you can just picture all the snow melting away and the spring flowers coming to life. The dress is by Seeking Hearts and the shoes are by me. All can be purchased at Bonton. Krista knew that Bonton was the place to go for shoes and dress and more. She liked it. This halter style dress by A. Meyer looks absolutely amazing on her. And she certainly looks ready to dance the night away. Aiden brings a classic style to the stage. A black custom-fit suit is smartly accented with a handsome blue logo, which came clearly well. Jessica is wearing a very elegant, light, blonde, Parisian-style dress that flows nicely from the Empire waist. It will be a great gown to dance the night away. Logan McCarthy is for sure ready to face the reporters on the red carpet. She reminds us of old bottom and glamour in this gem of a dress. The light, glowy, bright red dress has a great high waist that is highlighted by some pretty shiny stones. Stephen Smith is wearing an ultra-slim tux jacket. It displays the 2017 prom look, a beautiful royal blue vest and tie at the finishing touch.
We have Morgan Rand and Andrew Beltner. Morgan is looking beautiful in this long black and white patterned dress. The beading on the front and the crisscross stuff on the back of the dress really adds another touch of elegance to this evening wear. Andrew is wearing the heather gray velour with a matching vest and bow. Very sharp. Next we have Sophia McNally and Grace Goodwin. Sophia McNally's dress is with gold and beaded accents will be the highlight of the evening. Any tuxedo will coordinate with this versatile gown. Here comes Grace Goodwin wearing an iridescent blue Betsy and Abba gown. With this lovely shimmer, Grace will light up the dance floor at the Bronx. Xavier Mills and Dan Retire. A breath of spring is evident in the seafoam vest and Finn is wearing beneath his jeans yet another black tuxedo. Xavier Mills, a breath of spring emerges in the three-colored vest and tie. Xavier looks great in his jeans vest, black tuxedo. Xavier has the fashion-forward look in the sun-fit black tux and pink microfiber shirt. Very nice. Gorgeous in a long royal blue gown accented in sparkly jewels. This elegant look will sparkle all night long. The infinity of the color and color are a perfect calm color choice this year. Blue thick coat and black rounds out this nice tuxedo. Next we have Stephanie Cito and Callie O'Brien. Stephanie Cito is wearing a beautiful dress with a turquoise pink color with silver gems, and the designer is one by eight. Callie O'Brien looks amazing in this light brown dress with clear colored gems all over it. Look at it sparkle. Thank you everyone, you all look amazing.
today, because we're in spring. My name is Jennifer Major. I am the Project Graduation Teacher Liaison. And I just want to take a second to thank our sponsors. Obviously, there was wonderful donations for the silent auction, as well as Tuxedos on Broadway, which again, you can go there to rent their tuxes, and we get $10. If you didn't see the program, we also have a couple more food fundraisers coming up. One is Friendly's on April 28th, and another one is at Otto's on May 23rd. So please go out there and get some food and support Project Grad. This event is a huge, huge undertaking and really cannot be done with our parent support. So I want to take a second just to thank those that were on the fashion show silent auction committee. Beth Doan, Judy Magnuson, Sue Estee Angel, Renee Salafia, Jennifer Lassard, Kim Woodhouse, Lisa Kelly, Angela Smith, Barb Romano, Diane Jones, Susan Park, Bernadette Pappy, and Bridget King, and Carol Zuckman, as well as Teresa but I also want to take a second. So these folks went to the stores, helped them get fitted. So please, a round of applause for all the people.